For years, I thought I was alone, that my ability to see ghosts was some kind of fluke, something I could never explain. Then I received a letter that changed everything. A distant cousin of mine, Sebastian Knightstone, had read my latest book. And he, too, can sense ghosts. He said a woman was haunting his dreams, trying to tell him something. I set off to Austria to meet him. I looked forward to a quiet trip, but of course, my life is never that simple.
Oh, thank goodness, a friendly face. Can you help me get out of here?
Thank you.
goodness, you saved me. You are Miss Knightstone, yes? I'm Philip, Mr. Sebastian's butler. He told me to expect you, but then this happened. The thief came out of nowhere. He kept asking about a third music sheet. I had no idea what he was talking about. Please, get me out of here. Thank you, Miss Knightstone. I will try to call the police, but the phone may not be working because of this blizzard. Could you check on Mr. Sebastian to see if he is all right? I'm sure he wants to see you. Here's the key to his room.
What I saw in Sebastian's room changed everything. The ghost seemed to care for Sebastian, a living person.
Dana, thank you for coming. I know you must have many questions, so let us waste no time. Just like you, I can sense ghosts. In my dreams, I saw her hiding away something valuable, music sheets, of her own composition. And then she was running away from someone, fearing for her life. Perhaps she fell or was pushed, but she drowned in the river. I don't know who was chasing her. The ghost, Elise, is a musician like me. She wants me to find her music, but with my current condition, I can't move much. She led me to a secret door in the grand foyer behind the tapestry. I can't get it open. What's behind that door, Dana? Could you help me?
Thank goodness you are all right, Master. An intruder broke into the house and locked me up. Miss Knightstone here saved me.
The elevator started to crash. It was descending fast. I braced myself for the end. But suddenly, the ghost appeared. I don't understand how or why, but she saved me.
My, that is the third music sheet the thief wanted? But this piece of paper, it's worthless.
Wait, I see some faint lines on this music sheet. Dana, can you view this under that desk light?
Thank you.
It's a map! Elise is trying to lead us somewhere, I know it! We must find the other pieces and figure out this puzzle.
It's not worthless after all. The thief must be collecting these music sheets. Wait, did you hear that? What's that noise outside?
Outside Sebastian's room, I spotted a hooded man running away. It was the thief. I was too late. He escaped. Following him down the slope was impossible. I had to find another way. I didn't know how I'd catch the thief or what I would do if I had to face him alone, but I had to try. I wanted to solve the mystery. What was so special about Elise's music that the thief wanted it so badly? But this time, maybe I'd gotten it over my head. Nothing prepared me for what was coming next. Was this my last adventure? Would it all end here? The thief was getting away. I needed to catch up with him, or else I'd lose him. Thank you.
Thank you.
I rush to catch up with the thief. Maybe a little too much. The cold overtook me. The storm was too strong. I just collapsed. The next thing I knew, I looked up to a friendly face. I was saved.
How are you feeling? My dog Bernie and I found you near the woods outside. What were you doing out there all by yourself? A theft at Knightstone Manor? Philip and I are old friends. Thank goodness he's all right. How can I help? The note is torn, but there are enough clues for us to search in the directory book, except... Oh, dear me. I think I've misplaced it. Where did I put that directory? Ah, you found it. You can lay the book at the desk over there for a better view. Ah, yes. The Lindbergh pub on Town Square is the only one open around that time. If you need anything else, we'll be glad to help. Bernie here has a good sense of smell. He can sniff out any tracks. Did you find what you were looking for? If you need anything else, we'll be glad to help.
You're looking for a customer in a hoodie and shades? Yes, he was just here. I think he was talking to the man sitting there by the window.
First this blasted weather, and now they're out of peanuts. Sorry, did you want something? I'm a bit distracted, too hungry to think.
Hey, aren't you Dana Knightstone, the novelist? How nice to meet you here on my holiday. You're looking for someone? No, sorry. I don't think I've seen him before.
First this blasted weather. Where'd you get that? Thanks! Oh, the man you're looking for? He was sitting at this table before me. He was in such a hurry to leave that he left a book behind. I think a waiter took it. Maybe the pub owner knows where it is.
The waiter's off duty now, but if you need to talk to him, you can call him at 942-5395.
Thank you.
I left a book in the pub. Oh, I must have placed it in the lost and found. It's the green cabinet. The code for it is 474529. You're welcome.
This belonged to the thief? Perfect. Let's go, Bernie. We'll track down that thief. He's found something. This way, Ms. Knightstone.
But what was he doing here? What was he looking for?
Thank you.
The map led us both to Germany. I needed to confront him to get the other stolen pieces. But how would I do that without endangering my life?
Can you help me color these pages? I'm not too good with colors.
Thank you.
a lot. Here, you want to borrow my paintbrush? It's yours. It's my gift for helping me color.
To borrow this hat? Well, that's a bit of an odd request from a stranger. Why don't you sit with me first? Let's play a game.
What are you saying? 30% profit? I thought we agreed I'd get 50% out of this. That's not the price we agreed on. If you're not paying me for these music sheets, I'll find someone else who can.
Aha! Maybe if I posed as a buyer, I could find a way to get the music sheets. But how? I quickly wrote him an anonymous note and devised a way to pass it to him.
Waiter, a cup of coffee, please.
Thank you.
Waiter, a cup of coffee, please.
Rodents.
How embarrassing. Don't worry, miss. I'll get rid of it. That's the end of that rat. Now back to-
My plan worked. He headed towards his cabin. He'll lead me straight to the music sheets. Now that I've got him cornered, how do I confront him? I'd better be careful.
Thank you.
You leave me no choice, partner.
I couldn't believe it. The thief was double-crossed by his own partner. If he was just a hired goon, then who was I really after? The German authorities took care of the thief, but my journey wasn't over. Who was the mastermind behind all this? From the thief's travel book, he was headed towards a conservatory. Could the final music sheets be here? It was time to face the music.
Fancy meeting you here, Miss Knightstone. We met at the pub in Austria. You like music too. I was here to watch a performance, but it turns out the conservatory is closed for renovation. Well, I must be off. The rain's getting worse. You shouldn't be out without an umbrella. Here, use mine. Until we meet again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Why, thank you, Miss Knightstone, for completing the music sheets for me. I knew I could rely on you. I must leave you now, but I hope you enjoy your time here in this basement to contemplate your next novel.
That was Bohm! It was him all along! He took the music sheets and locked me in. I must find a way to escape. Thank heavens! I made it out. Good thing I was able to look at the map before the man took it away. I needed to go back to Austria and retrieve the music sheets, once and for all.
Miss Knightstone, are you all right? I saw a man run and climb into this well just now, and the next thing I knew, I heard a loud explosion. Miss Knightstone.
There it was. Elise's priceless violin, clutched by the maestro until his last breath. Elise wouldn't have wanted that. I turned over the violin and the music sheets to the person she did care about, Sebastian. In return, Sebastian fulfilled Elise's wish. He played her beautiful music for the whole world to hear in what would be his last concert.